Tonight on Eyewitness News at 11, it seems you can't watch a single sporting event without seeing the ads, making money on fantasy sports, and some fans are winning millions. But is it gambling, and how is it legal?
If there's an industry that needs more transparency and more oversight, I think this is it.
Eyewitness News goes in-depth, taking you inside the game, revealing the five things you need to know about the hot new trend of daily fantasy sports. Tonight on Eyewitness News at 11 on WPRI 12.